about a year and a half now, since he was 2.5. And recently he has started to take them a lot more seriously. So we decided to get him a keyboard. Yes, Princeton. Since you were 2.5, baby. You're 4 now. So we purchased this Alesis Recital Piano. It's an 88 key, full-size keyboard. We did own a real full-size piano, but we got rid of it because it was taking up so much room. We wanted something smaller that we could put away after he practices for the day. So we're going to go ahead and unbox this keyboard right now. Outside of stand, and then short end of arms towards the outside of stand also. Use Allen wrench to tighten the screws. So all you need is this Allen wrench here. this is the stand, this is the finished result. This was not easy to put together. The instructions were not clear, so I give this process a thumbs down. But let's see how it works with our keyboard. Princeton has already been trying our keyboard out, and we're loving it, right, babe? And that's it. This is our keyboard. We're very happy with it. We're actually even happy with the stand, although, like I said, the assembly was very difficult. Very, because they're just a bunch of sticks and you have to figure out how to put them together. But we did it. Right, Princeton?
Yeah!
Thank you for watching. Please subscribe.
Bye.